kind of songs you're hearing now out there? What are they? They're in the hands of people who have money for payola. Why are you getting the songs you're getting now? Not on merit. It's on who can push the songs, who can buy more marijuana and beer for the disc jockey, right? Who can get them more girls. The whole thing is based on